Welcome to New Zealand, 47. Your target and her double are both preparing for their undoubtedly tearful comeback speech. I suspect Dame Barbara wouldn't settle for anything less than a perfect doppelganger, so a little additional reconnaissance might be in order.
Many among us have never had to ask ourselves what we would do if our closest friend betrayed our trust, ruined our name, our life, everything we had built. Would we rage against them, or would we forgive?
Moving in to investigate.
Well done, 47. The client is transferring a very charitable donation as we speak. Now, time to make your exit.